Hello, you sexy YouTubers. I wanted to make a small update. I bet you it's going to take me another 10 minutes. Okay, so this is my mini cacti farm. Okay. Here we have the watermelon and pumpkin on the right, and on the left all the wheat. Okay, this is basically my backyard. Okay, here I'll put two beds once I have all the necessary materials. And this is that project I was talking to you about in the, I don't know, maybe the first movie, the first clip, where something has having to do with some reed. Yeah, so let's get this going. Oh yeah, my tree farm. This is how I build my tree farms usually. So half a block, then a full block, dirt, and the tree. So let's say you have a full tree, you go under it, chop chop chop. Okay, if it gets too high, this is the full block around it that helps you for that. Okay, so you get on the first block and you chop. Yeah, you'll see if I get one during this this clip. Okay, let's do this first. The thing with this map is that I don't want being such an open area. I don't want to build my house underground, you know. I've seen on Captain Sparkle's videos that he does it. His safe area is basically under the spawn point, and I really don't want that. I want the open air, as open as you can get, I guess. Yeah, and I like it to be open like that. Let's see here. Well, I build it for now, just like that. So this is going to basically be the whole house surrounded by fences, you know, the Japanese style. You'll see this when you get it, when we get there. Let me just finish with all the fences that I've got for now. Okay, 9 more. Okay, that's about it. Come on, trees, grow! Take out the bucket, put in the saplings. Okay, can you guess? Can you guess? Did you guess? Are you guessing? What's gonna be here? I think you already guessed. So I'm gonna build the small lake that that was in the to-do list. And I'm gonna make it like keeping in a theme with the Japanese theme. I'm gonna make it just a small shallow lake. Okay. Now, it's not gonna be full with dirt. Come on. Okay. the dirt is so that all the grass spreads on all the blocks. And after that's done, I'm gonna take some of the blocks off. So yeah, okay. I wanted to show you. I also need a tall tree to grow, not a small one, in order to show you what I mean by that. I really wish I could play maps with one of my friends, one of those friends I was talking to you about. He's what I like to call an awesome builder, and frankly I like to bug him sometimes. Hi Vic, by the way. Oh, he's gonna hate me so much. Yeah, but we do well together on the maps we play. Unfortunately, we can't for now because someone doesn't have a good computer in order to edit all the crappy movie clips. Yay. Okay, so that's all the water. We have to wait for the grass to go to spread. Oh look, 2.5 more minutes. Yay. Putting the bucket back. Oh come on, grow already. It's a weird thing with this map because I had the wheat how do you say, harvesting wheat can sometimes, even sometimes on this map, didn't give me any seeds, which is weird. Also with the watermelon and pumpkins, so weird. Look, already did a cacti. I mean, we need some yeah, there you go. Green dye from that. Let's see how much seeds. Just one people. That's awful. This little guy doesn't seem to want to grow. Yeah, so I don't know, I'm gonna stop making this for now. I'm gonna finish this this mini lake here. I'm gonna also finish the house. I don't want to bore you with all the building. Oh yeah, the mob spawner. I think I'm gonna build it west, just because I want a clean view from the east. Let me show what I mean by. Oh, I don't have any wood. Not cool, man. Not cool. Yeah. So I was talking about the mob spawner. I want to build it in the west because I want when the sun rises, I want a beautiful view here. And I'm gonna have to build a drop, how do you say, a drop mob kill farm or something like that. And I'm gonna have to go down a little, and then I'm gonna build it up there. Okay, that's about it, guys. Don't forget to, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to be awesome. Ciao.